And here's the quick snap, and it's a quarterback draw for Robinson. At the 36-yard line, he will go straight up the gut and all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, TCU. Winning streaks of at least 12 games, that would be Mr. Patterson with six of them in his time at TCU. Robinson throws, bullet pass, low, but caught. Devontae Turpin to start the second quarter.
Lone Star State.
Over 1,220 high schools across the state starting this season this weekend. And one of the best college programs in the state starting its season this weekend and starting it with a bang today. TCU up 30-0 on the touchdown run by Sean Robinson, the quarterback keeper, into the end zone for the second time today. The kickoff from Cesar Barajas. To be returned by Amari DeMarcado for the first time. This is his first collegiate touch. We've seen things like this happen before. Deontay Gray several years ago on his first touch for TCU. California with a return of 41 yards to midfield.
He catches the ball over his head like that, and then he's just patient. Now he finds the alley right here, and he makes a couple people miss.
They need 7 yards on this third down play.
Blitz.
It's picked up. And a strike coming in the middle and into the end zone for Jalen Rager. Part of the yard past the goal line. Touchdown, TCU.
Warner on the play. He can come with both inside linebackers, and it's well picked up. Shea Wu stayed in there.
More in the first half. In his second collegiate start. Collins going up top. Oh, and it opens up for Trevante Heights, who had a long touchdown reception in the opener last year, and he has a long touchdown reception in the opener this year. 57 yards against Southern, following up the 56-yarder he had last year against Jackson State.
You're going to get this pass right here, right over the middle. Breakdown in coverage. Willie Davenport.
It's the sixth punt of the day. And it's a return for Darius Davis off the kick by Barajas. And this is Darius Davis electrifying anyone in the return game. Devontae Turpin doesn't take one to the house today, but Darius Davis does. It's a beauty of a return that goes for 73 yards.
With his second touchdown of the day, and this one, a pretty return, coming right into your living room. Eyes up, down the field, keeping it on paper.